Hello, KHS, and welcome to the Christmas X Factor. Please welcome your hosts, Emma, Cara, Charlie, and Kai.
Hello, KHS. We hope you are as buzzing as we are for what we're about to witness. Obviously, our annual Staff X Factor is a little bit different this year. However, KHS is the best place on this planet, so we found a way to make it work, and it's still going to be as glorious as it always is. We will be your hosts for this talent extravaganza. So we have...
I'm Emma McDonald.
I'm Cara Hayes.
I'm Charlie Bell.
And I'm Kai Slater.
For our first act, we have the three lovely PSO ladies.
KHS's favourite gals. I'm looking forward to this one.
Ladies, let's get this party started. Well, it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling on the ground. It's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling on the ground. Be a real good little girl. Santa Claus is back in town. No sleigh with reindeer, no sack on my back. You're gonna see me coming in a big black Cadillac. Cause it's Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling on the ground. Well, you be a real good little baby. Santa Claus is back in town. Talk to me, ladies. A piano in this joint. Christmas. One more thing. Hang up your pretty stocking. Turn out the light. Santa Claus is coming down your chimney tonight. Well, Christmas time, pretty baby, and the snow is falling on the ground. Well, you be a real good little baby. Santa Claus is back in town. Well, you be a real good little baby. Yeah, I'm back.
I tell you something, Kai, that was some performance. Absolutely 10 out of 10. For a little lady, Miss Hardy, you've got some vocals.
Oh, definitely. I agree with that one. Next up, we have a very special performance from our very own Ms. Marr.
Like everyone else, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Or every moment I start a replay, cause now that you're gone, all I hear are the words that I need to say. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold, well, time can heal, but this won't. So before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? Phone whenever you called. Went little by little by little until it was nothing at all. Our every moment I start a replay. Cause now that you're gone, all I hear the words that I needed to say. When you hide under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't. So before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you had a storm to weather. So before you go, was there something I could have said to make it all stop hurting? Kills me how your mind can make you feel so worthless. So before you go, would we be better off by now if I'd have let my walls come down? Maybe I guess we'll never know. You know, you know. Before I could have said to make your heart beat better. If only I'd have known you had a storm to weather. So before you go, was there something I could have said to make it all stop hurting? Kills me how your mind can make you feel so worthless. So before you go.
Well, Emma, what did you make of that?
Well, I thought the song choice for her voice was absolutely amazing. I was quite touched by the song personally.
I very much appreciated the vibrato. Well done, Miss Marr. Next up, we have my personal favourite, end of the school. It's the music department.
I hope you guys are ready for this.
Yay!
In my opinion, personally, that performance was fantastic.
To be honest, maybe rethink the outfit choices. Next up is Mr. Allen.
Just like the ones I used to know, from the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. With every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and your Christmas is bright. Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmas.
Mr. Allen, I thought that performance was just fantastic. The bass notes, they were so bassy, they were just right, they were just right.
I need to completely disagree with you on that. I'm so glad it's my last year at KHS because that guitar was so out of tune.
Emma, we probably shouldn't sing like that, we don't be degraded.
Yeah, that's true actually.
Next up we have Dr. Murray, I'm excited for this one.
I'm absolutely buzzing for it.
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely, not for very much longer. I've got to keep control. I remember doing the time warp drinking. Those moments when the blackness would hit me and the voice will be calling, let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
It's just a jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
Put your hand on your hip.
I'm bringing ease in time, and it's a pelvic thrust, but maybe not too insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's so dreamy. Oh, fantasy, free me, so you can't see me. No, not at all. In another dimension, with voyeuristic intention, well secluded, I see all. With a bit of a mind flip, you're into the time slip, and nothing can ever be the same. You're spaced out on sensation, like you're under sedation. Let's do the time warp again.
down the street just a-having a think, when a snake of a guy gave me an evil wink. He shook me up, he took me by surprise, he had a pickup truck and the devil's eyes. Stared at me and I felt a change, time meant nothing, never would again.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
To the right,
hands on your hips,
and bring your knees in tight, and it's the pelvic thrust that really drives you insane.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Well, that performance was fantastic, and you know what? I think they should release that as an album for Christmas.
I agree with that, Kai. Next up is Mr. Young and Miss Diamond. Poor Mr. Allen's been ditched.
Here we are, Mr. Tones. Stick that one there. Good job. I'll leave this one over here for you.
Say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. Ooh, I see you, see you, see you every time. And oh my, I like your style.
Thank you.
Councilman, I really miss Mr. Allen and Mr. Young.
I agree with you on that, but I wouldn't mind the three of them making a little trio.
Oh, you can, Councilman. That sounds like a plan.
Yeah, definitely.
That sounds like a game plan.
Next up, we have Miss Kerrick from the English department.
When the rainy days are dying, gotta keep on trying. All the bees and birds are flying. Oh, never let go, gotta hold on. Non-stop to the break of dawn. And keep moving, don't stop rocking. Oh,
get on up when you're down, baby. Take a good look around. I know it's not much, but it's okay. But I know things will be alright in the end. When the rainy days are dying, gotta keep on trying. All the bees and birds are flying. Oh, never let go on and on. And it took the break of dawn. And keep moving, don't stop rocking. Oh, when you're down, baby, take a good look around. I know it's not much, but it's okay.
That was definitely my favourite performance so far. It's even making me miss English.
That's saying something. You know something? I didn't come with such a rap goddess in our school.
Neither did I. That was absolutely phenomenal.
That's a big word. She'll be impressed.
Too right.
That was good. Next up, we have Mr. Naismith.
Are you hanging up the stocking on the wall? It's the time that every Santa has a ball. Does he ride a red-nosed reindeer? Does it turn up on its sleigh? Do the fairies keep him sober for the day? So here it is, Merry Christmas. Everybody's having fun. Look to the future now, it's only just begun. Are you waiting for the family to arrive? Are you sure you've got the room to spare inside? Does your granny always tell you that the old songs are the best? Then she's off and rock and rolling with the rest. So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun. Look to the future now, it's only just begun. What will your daddy do when he sees your mama kissing Santa Claus? Ah, are you hanging up the stockings on the wall? Are you hoping that the snow will start to fall? Do you ride on down the hillside in a buggy you have made? When you land upon your head, then you've been slain. So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun. Look to the future now, it's only just begun. So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun. Look to the future now, it's only just begun. So here everybody's having fun. Look to the future now, it's only just begun. So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun. Look to the future now, it's only just begun.
Mr. Naismith, that was an absolutely perfect performance. What do you think, Kai?
I agree with you. That performance was full of energy. Now, next up, we have a new appearance to the talent show. It's Mr. Spence.
Well, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody has got a body like you, but I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. And I know all the games you play because I play them too. Oh, well, I need some time off from that emotion. Time to pick my heart up off the floor. Oh baby, when love comes down without devotion. Well, I need a strong mind, baby, but I'm showing you the door. Cause I gotta have faith, I gotta have faith. Cause I gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith, faith, faith. Baby, I know you're asking me to stay. Say please, please, please don't go away. You see, I'm giving you the blues. Maybe you mean every word you say. Can't help but think of yesterday and all who tied me down to lover boy blues. Before this river becomes an ocean, before you throw my heart back on the floor. Oh baby, I reconsider my foolish notion. Well, I need someone to hold me, but I'll wait for something more. Yes, I gotta have faith. Oh, I gotta have faith. Yes, I gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith, faith, faith. Before this river becomes an ocean, before you throw my heart back on the floor. Oh baby, I reconsider my foolish notion. Well, I need someone to hold me, but I'll wait for something more. Faith, I gotta have faith. Yes, I gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith, faith, faith.
To be honest, at the start of that performance, I didn't know who George Michael was, and I still don't know who he is.
Great. That performance, however, was amazing. We certainly know who Mr. Spence is. Now, guys, the time has come.
Has it come finally?
It's come.
It's time for the wonderful,
the amazing,
the legendary,
Mr. Dick!
Hesitation sure makes me wonder if you know what you're looking for. Baby, I wanna keep my reputation. I'm a sensation. You'll try me once, you'll beg for more. Oh, yes sir, I can boogie. But I need a certain song. I can boogie, boogie, woogie all night long. Yes, sir, I can boogie. If you stay, you can't go wrong. I can boogie, boogie, woogie all night long. No, sir, I don't feel very much like talking. No need of walking. You wanna know if I can dance? Yes, sir, I told you in the first verse and in the chorus. I'll give you one more chance. Yes, sir, I can boogie, and I need a certain song. I can boogie, boogie, oogie, all night long. Yes, sir, I can boogie, but I say I can't go wrong. I can boogie, boogie, oogie, all night long. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I can boogie. If you stay, I can't go on song. I can boogie, boogie, oogie all night long. Yes, sir, I can boogie. If you stay, you can't go wrong. I can boogie, boogie, oogie all night long.
Thank you very much.
Well, Mr. Dick, I think we can all agree that was a huge improvement from last year's performance. However, for those of us that remember Bohemian Rhapsody, that wasn't going to be difficult.
And you also still had the words lying on the floor in front of you for this performance too.
Well, I can say from all four of us, Mr. Dick, you can indeed boogie.
I definitely agree with everything that you've just said. And now it's time for you at home to vote.
So from us four here, we want to wish you a Merry Christmas, and it's goodbye from us.
See ya! Bye. Bye.